Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Hearthstone, Let's Play Tavern Brawl. For the weekly chest, I picked a mage deck called Infinitime from a guy called LX Raptor. Let's see if this is working out, okay? We're gonna keep this hand here. So I can start with Mana Worm. Oh, it's interesting. Okay, good start. Next turn, Novice Engineer and Peruse. You want to explore the Peruse mechanic. Also diese Karten, die man auf die Hand kriegt. With Peruse you discover a card from your deck. Sorcerer's Apprentice might be a good start here. I hope you like my invention. Next turn, Oracle. Death Rattle Shaman? Incoming Death Rattle Shaman, I'm fairly sure. But we're going to draw three cards here. Okay, he's forcing me to trade here already. Flame Wanker next turn. Let's see. Maybe Ice Block next turn. Or Karn Intellect. Going face or trade? Trading is better. Fledgling is a serious threat. So let's see. Next turn, Flame Wanker and Sorcerer's Apprentice and all Peruse. Oh, look. So, Sorcerer's Apprentice is nice. Second Sorcerer's Apprentice is even nicer. How about the Arcane Giant here? So, again, two Sorcerer's Apprentices. This should be fun, I guess. Okay. This was a really short game, das ging jetzt schnell. let's see what we've got in our pack. Well, interesting deck concept. Thank you, LX Raptor. And let's open the pack. Oh, Golden Feral Spirit. Not bad, not bad. Okay, das war jetzt ein schnelles Match. This was a quick match. The deck mechanic works, obviously. So, maybe you want to try this deck out. I guess you can have a lot of fun with this. But I just wanted my weekly pack and will be playing Hearthstone Wild in my next episode. Also nächste Runde spielen wir wieder Hearthstone Wild mit einem kompletten Deck, Mage Deck, I guess. Because I still have got four Mage Quests open, 4 Mage Wins, and I got, I guess, a Warlock Quest it was. So, thank you for watching, please try this deck out if you want. Sorcerer's Apprentice are the MVP here for the spell discount and then you go Hog Wild. To open the Waygate. Also probier das einfach mal aus. Ja, einfach mit diesem Doppeltürn ein bisschen rumschummeln. Das hat jetzt gut geklappt. Thank you for watching. Das war der Rest von schon cool. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Bye bye.